like here in the Midlands and the North, places the Tories will target if there's an election, and where they hope Boris Johnson's do-or-die Brexit attitude, even the fact he's pitting himself against Parliament, will play well with voters. But that doesn't work everywhere.